Good day, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Che Gudero, and today we shall continue on our sixth lesson for Unit 2, Days. For your information, this will be on page 28 of your student's book. At the end of this lesson, you should be able to make plans and also suggestions. But before that, let me go through with you first the framework of our lesson for today. First and foremost, we shall go through first the key phrases in making plans and also suggestions. And after that, we shall discuss a sample conversation with stimulus given. The stimulus is a picture. And last but not least, we will watch or listen a video of a conversation. And after that, we shall complete the sample conversation together. Without further ado, let's start our lesson for today. First and foremost, let's get to know first the key phrases for our lesson today, and I shall explain to you the meaning in BM. The first key phrases is what's on. What's on in BM means apakah yang ada? Next, what do you want to do or see? Apakah yang kamu ingin buat atau lihat? I'm really interested in. Saya sangat berminat dalam. I like the sound of. Saya suka bunyi. What about? Bagaimana dengan? Let's go to. Mari kita pergi. And now we are going to listen and identify the activities and also the key phrases used. Look at the leaflet on your left, and I have already made a red circle on it. So this is about the special days at Highfield School. Imagine you are one of the students in Highfield School and you are going for the International Day on Saturday, which falls on the 11th. Which activities in the circle would you like to go? Say, if I'm also one of the students, I think I probably would choose to go for cooking class because I really love food. And I don't think I'm really interested in dance competition because I don't dance. I don't know how to dance. And maybe in the afternoon, I will go for music concert, even though I don't even know how to dance, but I love music. I like listening to music. But in the evening, I don't think I will go for disco because disco is not my type, and I believe my parents would not allow me to go to disco. But this is just all my personal opinion. How about your opinion as a student? Now, we have two friends here at your right, which are Daisy and also Gareth. Let's read the conversation between Daisy and Gareth first. As we can see here, now if you look at your right, we have two friends here, Gareth and also Daisy. This is a conversation between them, and we shall read first and try to predict which they will choose before we listen to the video. Daisy say, "Hi, it's International Day at the school on Saturday." Gareth says, "Oh yes, what's on?" Daisy's reply, "A lot of things, look." Gareth says, what do you want to do?" Daisy replies again, "Well, I'm not really interested in the." And Gareth say, "No, I like the sound of the in the afternoon." Daisy then says again, "Right, and what about the?" Gareth then replies, "Yes, okay, let's go to the and the concert. Then we can go to the in the evening." Daisy says, "Okay, great." Now, if you look at the text just now that I have read to you, I believe you should be able to see the key phrases that we highlighted earlier, which is, what's on? What do you want to do? I'm not really interested in the. I like the sound of. What about? Let's go to. These are the phrases that we have already emphasized earlier in the previous activity. Now, I'm going to play a video for you, and you should watch and listen the conversation between Daisy and Gareth. And later on, we shall fill up the columns here based on the answers that we have identified from the video. Are you ready? Let's start.
International Day at the school on Saturday.
Oh yes, what's on?
A lot of things, look.
What do you want to do?
Well, I'm not really interested in the cooking class.
No? I like the sound of the concert in the afternoon.
Right. And what about the disco?
Yes, okay. Let's go to the dance competition and the concert. Then we can go to the disco in the evening.
Okay, great.
So that's the end of the conversation between Daisy and Gareth. Now, let's try to fill in the blanks together based on the information that you have listened from the video just now. Hi, it's International Day at the school on Saturday. Oh yes, what's on? A lot of things. Look. What do you want to do? Well, I'm not really interested in the... What was Daisy not really interested in just now as what been mentioned in the video? She was not interested in...
Well, I'm not really interested in the cooking class.
Cooking class. And Gareth say he likes the sound of the...
No, I like the sound of the concert in the afternoon.
Concert in the afternoon. And Daisy agrees to what Gareth say and suggests one more activity to join. And what is it?
Right. And what about the disco?
It was the disco. Gareth say, yes, okay. And let's go to the...
Yes, okay. Let's go to the dance competition and the concert.
Dance competition and the concert. Then we can go to the...
Then we can go to the disco in the evening.
Disco in the evening. So it was based on the leaflet, disco happens in the evening and dance competition happens in the afternoon. For cooking class, both of them don't think that they really want to go. So they only ended up in concert, dance competition and also disco. Well children, bear in mind that disco is not a good place for you to go. But in this lesson, since the vocabulary disco is being used, so I will have to let you know that disco is a place where most of the people dance together at a place. Well children, bear in mind that disco is a place where most of the people gather together and dance at one place. Now, let's try to do this sample exercise. Just now it was about International Day and now we are talking about Family Fun Day. This is a conversation between A and B. I don't give any specific name, but I would like you to focus more on the key phrases that we have gone through just now. So now we are going to use the key phrases again and fill in the blanks with the ideas based on the Family Fun Day. Now let's look at the sample exercise. It's Family Fun Day at the school on Saturday. What do you want to do? So B, you can actually choose any answers that you want. So I choose what I want. Since I prefer costume competition, so I would say I like the sound of the costume competition in the afternoon. Right, and what about the family sports? Okay, let's go to the family sports and costume competition then. So these are the phrases that at least that you know how to apply it in the conversation whenever you make planning or suggestion. This is the homework that I have already prepared for you. Feel free to just scan at the QR code or click on the link that I provided at the video description below. And if you're a teacher and you would like to make a copy of this Google Form exercise, feel free to just scan the QR code right in front of your screen and make an appropriate copy for your students. Bear in mind that please do not make any changes to the original file or else I will have to re-edit and re-edit again. With that, I would like to thank you for watching this video and don't forget to visit my Facebook page Chegudero as well as subscribe my YouTube channel. At the moment, I'm really busy as I have a lot of face-to-face interaction classes in school. So I will try to make time to make more videos and upload it to my playlist so that it will be convenient for you and also for the students as well. With that, I would like to thank you for watching and I shall see you at the next video. Perhaps?